approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay. See you soon. Chris out. That's it. Queen Zenobia.
Oh, jeez. More like what's left of her.
Stay sharp. There's something out there.
Nice. Hello, these things. Fuck. Got it. Shit. Damn it. But my reaction times suck.
We need a good spot to board the Zenobia.
Okay. Well, the only thing bad about that was my skills, or lack thereof.
We can board from here. Jessica, we have a promise to keep. Let's go.
Great. A cruise, just the two of us. Only the whole thing is sinking.
Friendly BSAA patrons, you stopped the Regia Solis. Now I will reveal what I know. Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Consider this. First, why did it take till now to find the Queen Zenobia? How was it able to float around the Mediterranean undetected? It wasn't magic. Second, why did all traces of Veltro vanish after the Terek Regia panic?
Why don't you tell us, huh?
And third, why is someone trying to use the Regia Solis to destroy the Zenobia? The answer to those questions will lead you to an inconvenient truth. You were to have found it, and that...
Jessica, why did you fire?
To protect our people. Isn't that our job?
Don't you dare die. Raymond? What? Why? Why play the part of Veltro?
yes. Jessica's in on it too, isn't she? I think, if I remember rightly. Can you trust anyone in this game? Nobody seems to be on the up and up. Right. Save that and carry on.
What a terrible loss.
The ship doesn't have much longer. We can't let this virus contaminate the sea.
We've already searched the Queen Semiramis. So I think I know where this ship's lab is. We're headed there now.
All right. I'll try to find a way to delay the sinking. Jessica, you with me?
Yeah.
Well, a little friendly partner swapping should keep us on our toes.
Roger that. We'll take care of the virus. You two buy us some time.
Got it.
Jill, this works anywhere, even underwater. It should slow those things down.
Thanks, Chris.
Also, I've marked off all the possible locations for the lab.
Yes, Chris and
Never
Jill.
Got the hint. What a drag.
Maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
Chris and Jill, as it should be.
So this was all Raymond's doing?
No. I think we've only heard half the story. There's a lot about this mission that doesn't make sense yet.
Very true. God damn it. Nice. Not today. Ooh, what's this? Mag bullets, I don't have a magnum. I like these pulse bombs. How did you get there so quick?
The lab's just up ahead.
This way. Hold up, Chris. No. I want you to climb ladder, Jill.
Jill, try using this.
I mean, you could have unlocked it.
I found that key on the Semiramis. The ships are exactly the same, and the lab should be this way.
All right. Clearly a lift. What have we got here?
Registering fingerprint. Fingerprint registration complete.
Okay. Not sure what else that did. Oh.
Please enter the sterilization room. One at a time.
All right. Almost forgot to do this. In fact, actually, that's a point. I did forget to do this. Yeah, I heard it too. Get up. Get up. Come on, die. God damn it. Apparently I can reload while I can dodge while reloading, but it doesn't seem that way. I need to find some health. All right, a lift. Come on, Chris. Well, if it's taking its time, you two could have...
Why try to hide these facilities on a cruise ship?
It makes a good cover. Who would ever suspect it?
What's up, sausage?
Good point. I hope we can find out what the hell's going on.
Yes, health. Thank you. All right, what have we got here?
Is somewhere in this research area.
So this is the secret of Zenobia.
That's a lot of the Abyss virus. Well, I've got my S rank, so that's one thing at least. But for now, I'm going to end this here. Ooh, 69%. Nice. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Resident Evil Revelations. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.